New developments as the fallout continues from the haircut incident with a Buena Regional High School wrestler. Junior Andrew Johnson had to cut his dreadlocks to avert forfeiting his match on December 19th. Today, the New Jersey State Interscholastic Athletic Association said its investigation of the incident is active and could take a while. Officials also passed out the rules concerning hair length and proper hair cover to schools and refugees.